What's good, gang? It's Fizzy. This time I'm back with Jordan's Daily Duppy, which dropped on Thursday, but I'm only just getting right to doing a reaction to it now, so without further ado, let's see what he's saying, because his last one he did was sick. Proper sick. Back row. Looks a bit more orange than yellow, that. Than usual. Crazy, bro. And line don't look straight either, but anyway. Here he is. Looks a bit worse for wear, does the lad? Drinking Jack Daniels straight out of a bottle.
Yo, it's cocaine highs, marijuana lows. Cocaine highs, marijuana lows. Let's go.
I'd just like to say before this starts, this looked like he's come from some sort of award show. Straight to Daily Duppy. Mad.
Cocaine highs, marijuana lows. Lost my soul trying to reach my goals. Every time I'm close, they put me back in hold. How many times have I got a goal?
Every time he tries to reach his goal, or tries to do better for himself, they put him back in holes so that police keep grabbing him. Basically, he's trying to get on with his life, but they keep grabbing him. He just wants to leave that past behind, you know what I mean?
For fuck's sake, just leave me alone. Institutionalized, I can't get used to home. I fell off bad, I couldn't get off the coke.
Ooh, institutionalized, I couldn't get used to home because he keeps going back to prison.
I've got a goal. For fuck's sake, just leave me alone. Institutionalized, I can't get used to home. I fell off bad, I couldn't get off the coke. I'm 28, man, I'm feeling old.
Couldn't get off the coke.
This shit nearly killed me, bro. See myself getting punched up on videos. Jordan, I...
Oh, yeah. Seen himself getting punched up on videos because a video going around on YouTube, wasn't there? Some bouncer giving him a dig and putting him on his ass.
Could you be so silly, bro? Whole world trying to tame me for a dickhead, bro. What you think I couldn't have got that little civvy smoke? What you think I couldn't have turned that little civvy ghost? I got the big...
Yeah, do you think I could have got rid of that guy if I didn't want to? But I've seen a lot of videos about him saying stuff like, it's not worth it, like, because of the platform that he's elevated himself to now and the name that he has, why would he risk it all for some fucking divvy bouncer, do you know what I mean?
So silly, bro. Whole world trying to tame me for a dickhead, bro. What you think I couldn't have got that little civvy smoke? What you think I couldn't have turned that little civvy ghost? I got the biggest poles, my whole city knows. And when it's on, bro, it's on, my whole city rolls. Oh. You see this path I chose, full of snakes that Versace robes. Thought that girl had a heart of gold. Other people's feelings you can't control. Came home banging bits off reality shows. I really got blown in the back of the road. That pop star took me to the back of a throat. I shut down cities, lock up clubs on my own. Brother, I'm the king, someone bring me the throne. All these rappers are clowns, all these rappers are clones. Every street kid loves me, I'm the fucking GOAT. Bro, fuck all your jokes.
Money, yeah, all the street kids love me, basically because he's one of them, do you know what I mean?
Give away my money, bro, I've never said no. I give away my money, bro, I've never said no. All these online freaks thinking I've gone weak.
Come on, bro.
Little weirdos. Never in my life have I had online beef. I'm a street general, I keep it in the street. I show respect, there's no fear in me.
Ooh, he's never had internet beef, mate. He takes it to the street. Okay, now.
I've been applying pressure, but that boy can't sleep. The whole town think you're pure, so I'm not who's a freak. Pushing P, bro, pushing P. You keep pushing me and you're gonna fucking see. I might sign a deal today to give my mum some peace. I might sign a deal today to give my mum some peace. She drove on missions and done shit that you won't believe. 3 days in the station, she didn't fucking speak. Cause out the blank of...
Oh, his mum's a G, mate. 3 days in the station, she didn't fucking speak.
God, mother, bro, my mum's a G. Bro, my mum's a G. Ah, stop. Ah. And Crow got cracked. Everyone got snatched. The judge giving man 20 years for chat. My friend in the flat said he...
Judge giving man 20 years for chat, so just from text messages, no other evidence. Fucking hell.
And Crow got cracked, everyone got snatched. The judge giving man 20 years for chat. My friend in the flat said he can't come back. Cause his starting point is 25, imagine that. And he knows if he goes, that's the end of his plan. His girl will get a new man, his kids will get a new dad. Cause no one's waiting 20 years, bro, and that's a fact.
Nobody, bro. and that's a fact. Amazon Prime, I'm filming box sets. Seen a trailer with my name and nearly dropped dead.
Yeah, he's in that new TV series on Amazon Prime called Jungle. I think there's a few other people in it. If JK's in it as well, I believe, and there's some other guys in it. I haven't watched any of it yet, but I'm gonna do like.
That's a fact. Nobody, bro. And that's a fact. Amazon Prime, I'm filming box sets. Seen a trailer with my name and nearly dropped dead. Practicing my script, director said you're on next. Lights, camera, action, I got blessed. Sitting on tracks that I ain't dropped yet. Crooks and Queens, man, I'm guaranteed a top 10.
Yeah, Crooks and Queens, his album, mate. I cannot wait for that. It's going to be so sick.
It was supporting, I got them. Ask my friends, you ain't got to spend one pence. Ask my friends what happened when it got tense.
Ask them, bro, ask them.
I grip mashes and pop skanks. I burn the bike with my one tells. I'm getting tired, God, give me strength. Please, God, help me through this. Help me with the music. Man, I'm losing focus.
Wow, that looks fucking sick. That looks sick, mate. Like he's talking to God and not light shining on him. Oh.
I'm getting tired, God, give me strength. Please, God, help me through this. Help me with the music. Man, I'm losing focus deep down. I can do this. I can do this. Why my thoughts are ruthless? Why my thoughts are stupid? Why I'm always buying Rugen? Lost without my team, man. Free on the booters. I done shit you ain't done.
Leave, man.
I done shit you ain't done. Made a quarter mil and brought it straight to my mum. Crying in my arms, said I'm proud of your son. I told her, don't worry, cause I just begun. But I'm Johnny Cash hurt, thinking what have I become? I'm fucking 10-10s, but still, I can't come. I get thoughts of my ex getting fucked and I'm done. She don't cook, she don't clean, man, that woman's a bum.
Get out.
Wouldn't let me in, cause her robber is raids. Billboards in Times Square, I made it to the States. Took my mother red carpet, should have seen her face.
Mama.
Next day I'm at my dad's grave, playing in my tape. Cried and I prayed, I seemed to...
Oh, mate. Went to his dad's grave to play him his mixtape.
Billboards in Times Square, I made it to the States. Took my mother red carpet, should have seen her face.
Mama.
Next day I'm at my dad's grave, playing in my tape. Cried and I prayed, I seemed to keep me safe. Told him I'm off license now, finally seen a plane.
Finally.
This year I done Mexico, Jamaica, Paris, Spain. Sold out Dublin, the crowd was insane. Show me so much love that they took away my pain. Legion ready festival, they're screaming out my name. Mosh pit, soon as I ran on the stage. Shivers on my body when they scream Free Kane. Last week I went to see him in a new museum. Pulled up at the prison, seen a screw nearly faint. This was for Fran and Terry, fuck the fame. Told him everything's good now, brother, just train. 42 little baby brother, we paid. Couple more years, I'ma be at them gates. Half a mil cash, 100 race. Stressed out lately, I've been putting on weight. I'm running down the runway or I'm running for a train. It's me against the world, daddy, I ain't got no mates. After Christmas with a family, I'm fucking off, mate. They gon' see me disappear like I'm fucking David Blaine.
I'm gonna disappear like I'm fucking David Blaine, the magician. Fucking hell.
Riot squad rush me in the morning. Shields in helmets, whole wing roaring. Give you one chance, get on the floor if you're walking. Told them go fuck yourself, brother, I'm brawling.
So they come in the cell for him, said you got one chance to walk out, and he's like, nah, fuck you, come in and get me and let's have a scrap.
My crap's in the storm and I'm swinging, going all in. Too many punches to the floor of falling. Holding my screens when I stamp in my drawing. Brother, them beatings was appalling. Crap baby from the noughties. 15 years old fighting men in the 40s. Brother, I'm a...
Oh, crack baby from the noughties. 15 years old fighting men in the 40s. Mate, wow.
Holding my screens when I stamp in my drawing. Brother, them beatings was appalling. Crap baby from the noughties. 15 years old fighting men in the 40s. Brother, I'm a Spartan. Go and ask about Jordan. Go and ask about Jordan.
Mental. You know what's mad, mate? Daily Duppies, the visuals and the videos, they're just mental. And I take it that the American guys who do the reactions to these videos as well love it, because it makes their understandings of our slang over here a lot more easier for them to pick up. You know what I mean? Big up Jordan, mate. It's something about him. He's just so sick. I cannot wait till his CD drops me, his album. He's going to blow up, this guy. He's going to be one of them that they hold back. I feel like there's a few artists who the industry try and hold back. I definitely feel that Jordan's one of them. I feel that Mike Righteous is one of them, and I don't know if anyone's familiar with Tom McDonald. I feel like they try and hold him back as well. But all three of them are good enough to still get through that, do you know what I mean, and be heard. And Jordan's just getting bigger and bigger, and I love it because they try to hold it back, and he just gets bigger and bigger, and he's got a very good mind on him. Let's put it that way, to leave that life behind, and he knows how to elevate his career, like the most recent track with Maverick Sabre and Big Nasty, which will only do good for him. I would absolutely love him to go to Australia and to do a track with maybe 1-4 or Complete. Mate, oh my God, I dream. I doubt it'll ever happen, but you never know. Anyway, my name's Fizzy. I hope you enjoyed that. Like, comment, subscribe. Do what you got to do. My name's Fizzy. Peace.